possible?
Sure, yeah. I think, you know, Cardano itself is still relatively isolated from a lot of the rest of the industry because it functions so differently, because it's a very, very simple process to go from one EVM to another if I want to go chase, a Husky or something like that. But on Cardano, it's not so easy. So making just this user experience, this user journey easier, I think is going to do a lot of wonders.